In this video, I'm gonna be completing 100 dares in 24 hours. I had all my friends write out over 100 dares and I put them all over my wall and they categorized them by extreme, medium, and easy dare. An extreme dare counts as 3, a medium counts as 2, and easy counts as 1. But I have a feeling things are about to get really, really messy, so I'm gonna go change really quick and we'll get right to it. Here we go. All right, here goes nothing. Ah, bro, I could have ate that cake and I'm just smashing it in my face. I can already tell this is gonna be a really messy video, but let's just go for the next dare.
We're gonna go for number 16.
Get pied in the face. I just smashed my face in cake.
I have a feeling that you wrote this one.
Do you?
Well, I did.
You did? Oh! Yo, what the heck?
Sorry, Jeremy.
Guys, I'm honestly really regretting this video because
look at me.
But it is now time for another dare. I think I'm gonna go for one of the medium dares now to speed things up. Here we go.
We're gonna go for
number 11.
Wax both your armpits. There's no way I'm doing that!
Oh my god.
Guys, I have really hairy armpits too.
Alright, here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Ah!
No!
Guys, look how much hair that first one was.
That was honestly the worst pain in my life, but here we go. 3, 2, 1. Ah! Ouch! This is really painful. Oh.
Guys, my armpits are in pain right now. Ow!
Alright, let's move on to the next dare. I think we're gonna go for one of the higher numbers.
So let's go for number 95.
Get slime.
All right, Jeremy, are you ready?
I mean, I guess.
Were you the one who wrote this?
There's a possibility.
Oh! Ah! Oh my God!
This feels so nasty.
Hey, RIP your shoes. Those look brand new.
All right, guys, we are back. I just threw that shirt away because it was absolutely destroyed. And now it's time for the next day.
We're gonna go for
do a belly flop into the pool. Honestly, that's not that bad, so I can clean off.
All right, so we are at the pool. You guys know what the drill is. Let's just get this over with.
Oh my god, that hurts so bad.
Yeah, at least all the slime and whipped cream and everything's washing off me right now though.
Well, holy crap, that is stinging so bad.
All right guys, we are back at the dare wall. It's now time for another dare. I feel like we need to speed things up since we're only at 8 dares right now. So I think I'm gonna go for an extreme dare. Smash your TV? What? This is like more than extreme. Well, this counts as 3, so we honestly have to do that to get to 100, so let's do it, I guess. I can't believe I'm actually doing this. This is the only TV I have, so I'm not gonna have a TV after this. Bruh! Ah! Ah! Yo, glass is getting all over my couch. Ah! Ah! What did I just do?
Well, all right, TV, it's been real, but we need to move on to the next dare.
For some reason, I wanna go straight to the 100th dare, so let's see what it is. Like the video. That seems like a dare for you guys. Everybody like the video right now so I can complete this dare. Like the video.
Eat something out of a trash can.
What?
All right, guys, we just found a trash can. You know me, I'm not gonna chicken out.
Okay, there's nothing in there. On to the next trash can we go.
Wait, is it cool if I take a look in there real quick?
Yeah, go for a bunch.
Oh, and we have a... I'd honestly rather go with pizza.
Oh no!
I'm gonna bite it right here because someone took nibbles over here, so.
Oh no. I can't do that. I can't do that. Dare complete, dare complete. Guys, I can't believe I just did that, but on to the next dare.
All right, let's do it, let's do it.
Give a random person $500. That's actually not that bad.
Do you like money?
Yeah.
Hey, here's $500.
No way.
I see you're working hard right now, bro. $500.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't. No way.
Here, take it. Here, I'll set it right here.
This is blows my mind. You're the best. Thank you so much.
Of course, man, of course.
All right, I'm feeling kind of lucky right now. The last extreme one wasn't as that bad, so we're gonna go for another one. Jump off of a bridge. Oh, that's great. Nice.
Okay, so we just got to the bridge, guys. I'm literally shaking right now because the water is so deep. This is like my biggest fear.
Oh no, I'm so scared. Oh, oh, it's so cool.
Guys, holy crap, that was definitely the most craziest thing I've ever done before.
Here we go, I'm in new clothes, I'm dried off, and we're currently 20 out of 100 right now, so we need to hurry things up.
Everyone has to subscribe or you have to eat dog food.
All right, guys, I am not eating dog food, so if you guys haven't already subscribed, make sure you guys subscribe right now so I don't have to eat dog food.
Go, go, subscribe.
Shower with all your clothes on? I literally just got dried off. Oh my God, I hate this. This is honestly the most uncomfortable thing I've ever done before. Ugh. All right, I'm feeling kind of risky right now.
Let's just do it, let's do it.
I can't do this one. I really can't do this one. There's no way. It says go skydiving.
If you guys don't already know, I am terrified of heights.
Ah. I hate this wall, but all right, that means I need to get ready and that means we need to go jump off a plane. Here we go.
Yo, I'm freaking out right now. Are we gonna be good? What? We're fully strapped up and ready to go. Let's do it.
This was our parachute that was all the way up in the air, yo. Guys, that was honestly the most craziest thing I've done in my whole entire life. And this is all for a little dare video.
Ooh! Did I actually just do that? Guys, I just jumped out of a flipping plane for this video.
Holy crap, guys, I feel like I'm gonna pass out. Like, no joke.
Well, all right, there's no time for talking. Let's get to the next dare. Here we go.
I'm gonna go for this.
Crack 3 eggs on your head. How many times am I gonna get dirty for this video? Set your hand on 3 mouse traps. Let's just go, dude.
Here with us right now is 4 dares, so let's just get it over with. Here we go.
All right, this is about to be so cold.
Oh my God. Oh! Oh! Okay, we're done with the eggs.
This is gonna
what? Oh! Yo, that was the worst pain of my life.
Ow, bro.
That was actually like a 15 out of 10 pain. I'm not even joking.
All right, so we are back. I think I'm going to do 3 at the same time. So I'm going to grab 3 green ones.
Number 4.
We're going to go for number 10.
Then we're going to go for number 13.
Bite into a bar of soap.
Nice.
Take a shot of hot sauce. Nah. Brush your teeth with mayonnaise. Okay, let's just do it. Okay, mayonnaise, here we go.
Oh my God, I'm so bad.
Okay, I need to wash out my mouth now. I guess I have to take a bite into soap.
That was the worst thing I think I've
Oh my God.
Never
bite into a bar of soap, guys. I'm gonna tell you that right now.
That was the worst taste I've ever tasted before. But all right, let's move on.
Flush your AirPods down the toilet.
My AirPods?
I'm gonna miss you so much, but
this is so hard. All right.
That just feels so wrong.
Come back!
All right, have fun with all the other fishies down there, all right?
This challenge is so bad.
Eat a raw egg.
That is disgusting.
All right, so first things first, we need to crack the egg.
Yo, I'm about to put this in my mouth.
What?
Oh my God, that was so gross.
Okay guys, so the sun is slowly starting to set, so I think we really need to speed things up, and I'm about to do 2 extreme dares at the same time.
Squirt lemon juice in your eyes?
No!
I'm gonna go blind after that.
Eat 2 wings with the hottest peppers in the whole entire world in there.
Wow.
These ones are gonna be really rough, but let's go do it.
Ah!
Oh my God.
Ow!
Oh my God. Ah!
Oh! Oh my God.
Bro, it's not going away.
Guys, look at my eyes right now. Are they flaming red or what?
Oh, no.
I wish I was over exaggerating right now, but.
Guys, I'm sorry. I can't even talk right now.
All right, here we go. Guys, that was the worst thing I've ever done in my whole entire life. Holy crap.
Yo, why is it not going away, bro?
That was a really bad experience, but let's move on. Let's move on.
Number 29, here we go.
Cut my grass only using scissors from Brett.
Is that even possible?
So you actually want me to cut your grass with a pair of scissors?
I mean, that's what the dare said, right?
Yo, why not like a lawnmower or something?
Because it's better with the scissors.
All right, hey, leave me alone. I'm gonna get to work, all right?
In 30 minutes, it better look perfect, okay? All right, good luck.
All right, yeah, you enjoy yourself inside, all right?
Woo!
That's a lot of fun, guys, with these little pair of scissors.
Well, I have to do this really quick because the sun already set and I have to finish this challenge in 24 hours, so let's just do this. Here we go.
All right, it's been 30 minutes, so let's see how well he did. How's it going, Jeremy?
And I am done.
Great, I'm glad.
Don't take it that serious. I tried my best, all right?
I like it. I think it looks good.
Really?
Yeah, nice job.
I feel like I actually got like 99% of everything, not even joking.
Yeah, no, it looks pretty good, so good job.
Go down a skate ramp.
Who wrote this? Everybody knows I can't skate for my life.
Okay, so we're currently at a skate ramp right now. I've never gone down a skate ramp before, bro.
You're so screwed.
Dude, I know I am.
You've skated before, right?
No, I've never skated before.
Oh, you're gonna die.
I know.
Jeremy, go down and commit. Don't grab me. Commit. Don't.
Oh my God, are you kidding?
Yeah, that hurts so bad, bro. All right, dare complete.
Let me slap you in the face with whipped cream. Sincerely, Dom.
Why would he want to slap me in the face?
Bro, I'm so happy you're letting me do this right now. This is great.
Why are you happy?
Oh! Is that really how you feel?
There's whipped cream all over your face right now. I'm sorry.
That actually hurt, bro.
Give me a new PS5. My PS4 just broke.
How is this a medium dare? I have to go to the store and buy a PS5?
I'm counting this as an extreme one. Come on now.
Well, all right, I just got the PS5. Even though Dom just slapped me, let's just do this thing.
This guy literally just slapped me in the face and he's getting a PS5.
Whoa. Here you go, man.
No way.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yes, even though you just slapped me in the face.
Bro, I feel like I don't deserve this. Thank you, bro.
It's about that time again. Here we go.
Kiss a random girl you see in public.
And this is an easy dare? Oh my God.
What, bro? You said I can kiss any girl in public. This is a random girl.
Ask someone who's way older than you for their number.
What? Bro.
Wait, do you have a second? I'm really sorry for interrupting you, but I just want to say I really like your style, and I was wondering if I could maybe get your number now.
No, I don't live
here. Oh, you don't live here? Uh-huh. Well, I'm like 40 years old, so like it'll probably work, you know?
Yeah,
right. What? Wait, how do I look? I was worth a shot, you know?
Get popped in the face with 3 powder cannons. I've been on a really long streak of being clean, but now that's gonna end.
All right, Pearson, let's just get this over with, all right?
Oh my God.
What in the? Yo, that got my mouth. She didn't even give me like a heads up or anything. She just did it.
That was so fun. Can we do it again?
All right, I'm out of here.
I'm a mess right now, but forget about it, right? Forget about it.
I'm gonna go for it right here.
Pour a bucket of honey on it. That is going to be the most uncomfortable feeling ever.
Oh! Oh my God, why is that so heavy?
Ah!
I can't even see right now, yo. Holy crap, guys. I am covered in freaking honey right now. This is honestly the most grossest feeling ever. Oh my God.
I took the quickest shower, but we are back in business. We are going to go for...
I'm gonna go for number 22 since it's even.
Hit 3 million subscribers. Well, I can't do this without you guys, so everybody make sure you guys hit that subscribe button right now, and let's complete this dare. Here we go. All right, eat the world's hottest chip. I'm gonna die. And then smash your phone. I broke my TV, flushed my AirPods on the toilet. Now I have to smash my phone?
Oh my God, bro.
Man. Bro.
Yo, what the heck?
Ah, bro, this is so not funny. Bro, I can't even, I feel like I'm gonna pass out. Guys, this is definitely the hottest thing I can't even talk. This is the hottest thing I've ever eaten before, hands down. Why is it not going away? It has not gotten any better
at all.
I can't believe I'm actually about to do this to my phone, but I have to do it, guys. I have to do it. That's definitely broken. I shouldn't even go check. That's definitely broke.
Take an ice cold freezing bath.
Let's just go do it. Why is this not getting any better?
Ah!
All right, for this one, I'm gonna pick it with my eyes closed. Here we go.
What's that?
Oh, we got an easy one.
Jump in the pool with all your clothes on.
Yo, why does that actually feel kind of refreshing now?
Yo, look at me right now, guys.
All right, I'm gonna dry off and we're gonna do the next day. Here we go.
I can't do this.
I just bought a PS5, gave it to Dom. Now I'm gonna break my PS5 and have no PS5.
Oh my God, no!
This is to every single game I've lost before on this.
Ugh. Yo!
Okay, if I'm gonna be honest, guys, I don't think I've ever gone through this much for one video before. This is crazy.
All right, we have to finish strong.
Take a scoop of malic acid. That is gonna burn so bad. If you guys don't know what malic acid is, this is the stuff that makes sour candy sour. So we're about to put it in my mouth, so. Dude, this is as bad as the chip. Oh my God. I have a cut in my lip and all that just went in my cut. Oh my God.
Rip $100 of your money.
You know what? Let's just rip it off, you know. Are you happy now? I ripped $100 of my money.
Eat a dog treat.
That is disgusting.
I was actually giving it a chance, but this is so, oh my God, oh. I definitely don't recommend trying dog treats, holy crap. Ugh!
Guys, I'm not gonna lie, I am exhausted right now. I have did so many dares, I've honestly lost count, but the counter's gonna be right here. I honestly just have to like, wake up and just like power through this because we have to complete this challenge. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go for this one right here. Brush your teeth with soap. Let's just do it. Come on, let's go.
I mean, at least I'm brushing my teeth. Oh my God, bubbles just came out of my mouth.
Oh my God. I just spit out straight soap. Oh my God, that's so gross, that's so gross. All right guys, next dare. Go live and act like you pooped your pants. Okay, wait, that's actually kind of funny. I'm actually kind of down.
Hey, what's up? I'm doing pretty good, how about you? Why are you live so late? I wonder why.
Wait, I'm gonna be right back.
Hold on, whoa.
Yo, what the heck? Ooh, that did not stop on a live stream. Holy crap. Ooh. That was the most embarrassing thing I think I've ever done. There was 4,000 people in the live stream and everybody thinks I just pooped my pants. Oh my God.
Order everything off of a menu in a drive-thru. Is that even like allowed?
That's gonna be like 40 different orders.
I was wondering if I can get like one order of everything, if that's possible. One order of like everything.
No, I'm not going
Oh, you're about to close?
Oh, okay.
If I came back tomorrow, could I get an order of everything on the menu? Really?
All right, there we go.
I'm really sorry to let you guys down. This was the first dare I really wasn't able to do, but at least I tried, and they said I can come back tomorrow and do it, but it's not within the 24 hours, so there's really no point.
Get shocked by a dog collar. That is gonna hurt. When I press this button, it's gonna go. Oh! Okay, okay. Oh, I'm taking this off right now. I'm never getting shocked ever again. Eat a whole thing of baby food. Take 3 back-to-back shots of hot sauce.
Here we go.
I used to eat that stuff? Oh my God. 2, 1.
Oh my God.
Okay, I'm gonna go get water and next air, here we go.
Let a scooter hit your leg.
1.
Oh my God! Ouch! Oh.
Woo. Order ice cream and smash it on your face.
Who wrote this dare? I really wanna know who wrote this dare.
You too.
It's pretty good, pretty good.
Okay, I feel kind of bad, so I'm gonna give him $100.
Hey, I also wanted to give you a $100 tip.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah? Hell yeah, bro.
Pour 2 cartons of milk on you. If I couldn't get any messier than how I am right now.
Here we go.
Ah! Guys, that was freezing. Woo! Oh my God.
I am like wide awake right now. I should not be this wide awake at 4 a.m. right now. Holy crap.
I didn't even shower off. I have dried up milk all over me right now because we have no time to play games. We have to finish these dares. All right, here we go. We're gonna go for this one right here. Tip a drive-thru worker $100. Wait, we literally just did that a little bit ago. So I think that means dare complete. All right, I'm not gonna lie. I'm really, really tired, so I don't even care about doing an extreme one. So here we go. Make a protein shake with toilet water. That's gonna be disgusting.
Ew, someone got on my hand.
All right, guys, we have some toilet water right here. Let's go mix it.
Ew. I just put that in my blender.
I'm gonna put 2 scoops in so I don't taste the toilet water.
There you go.
Guys, I just can't taste this, or I know I'm gonna get really nauseous, so I'm just gonna do this.
Wow,
I just did that. I really just did that. Eat the world's spiciest noodles. I have had enough of eating spicy things.
Okay, I changed my mind. Holy crap. That is actually,
oh my God, guys. Okay, here, I'm gonna try and eat a little bit more of it though. Guys, I'm like sweating right now. This is not even funny. Guys, we are so flipping close. All right, here we go. Woo! Pay for everyone's meal in a drive-thru line. I would do that, but I don't know if there's any drive-thrus open, so I guess we're just gonna have to go look.
Is there anybody else, or is that it? I could get theirs too.
Okay. All right, guys, it is like 6 o'clock in the morning right now, but we have one last dare if we do an extreme one, so I'm honestly just gonna go for it. Do 100 push-ups in a row, or shave your eyebrows. I don't even know if I can do 100 push-ups right now because I'm so tired, but. Everybody, thank you guys so much for watching this far. I literally stayed up the whole entire night to finish this video. The sun is literally rising. It's like 6:40 in the morning right now. I stayed up this whole entire night to finish this video for you guys. But with that being said, make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe. We post new videos every single Friday. I do crazy videos like this every single week. So make sure you guys subscribe, and I'll see you guys next week. Peace out, guys. Woo!